Helping tonight, four homes have been damaged and one adult and six children are now without a place to live after a house fire broke out in the northeast side of the valley. This happened just before 1:15 this afternoon near Owens and Marion. Las Vegas Fire and Rescue says there was a heavy fire at the back of this home here. It quickly spread to neighboring houses. Crews tell 8 News Now it appears to have started in the attic. So far, no injuries have been reported.